your work doesn't speak for itself. When you keep your head down, you submerge your voice, you submerge your influence. So raise your hand, make your value visible, amplify your accomplishments, advocate for others, own your authority, and become that powerhouse leader that you were meant to be. All right, and final thought, if you want to truly make an impact, if you want to be the type of leader who leaves a lasting leadership legacy, don't just be a leader, and don't just be a leader who develops other leaders, be an L to the power of three, which is be a leader who develops leaders who develop other leaders. Do you like that? All right, are you with me? If so, repeat after me. L, yes. Oh, once more with feeling. L, yes. All right. Thanks, everyone. Go ahead, raise your right hand. Drop it down behind your shoulder. Give yourself a pat on the back. And then a fist bump with sparkles to the people that you worked with at your group. Thanks, everyone. It's great working with you today.